national pageant last year and says she came to Miss Universe with unfinished business. This dress was inspired by a 106-year-old Filipino tattoo artist who's helped her keep her unique cultural tradition alive.